to introduce myself. I'm a man with fences. I've been around here for long, long years. Don't want me to have so empty. When I was around with Jesus Christ, he had his moment of doubt and pain. I made damn sure the pilot, he washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. Bob Watts, Charles, and you and Tessa, they drop my head. I stuck around St. Petersburg, but I saw it wasn't time for a change. And I killed the Tsar and his ministers to get killed before they reach Bombay. I wrote a tank and held a general, drank an Anastasia, she screamed, he begged. Good tired late tracks, the truth it does, to get killed before they reach Bombay. I'm pleased to meet you, hope you guess my name. Bob Watts, cousin, you and Tessa, they drop my bed. Hope you guess my name. Bob Watts, cousin, you and Tessa, they drop my head. Oh yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right and your left this evening, for your entertainment, just beneath the homemade pies at a very reasonable £8.25, ladies and gentlemen. Sports a man from the blue corner, weighing in at 175 pounds and 26 pence, ladies and gentlemen. All the way from somewhere else, just to be with each and every one of you, ladies and gentlemen. John, you want you and show your appreciation. Clap your hands, do whatever it is you need to do on the guitar. Make some noise for Mr. Nigel Bull! Ladies and gentlemen, on my left and your right, weighing in at 220 pounds on the bass guitar, one of my very favorite people in the whole goddamn wide world, ladies and gentlemen, godfather to my child, would you please put your hands together for the lean, mean, loving machine on the bass guitar, the wonderful, the fabulous, the gorgeous, Mr. Philly Allen! Ladies and gentlemen, behind me on the drums. The man that single-handedly breathed a lot of life back into this tired old band of ours. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for the leading little machine on the drums? All the way from just to the left or somewhere else, just to be with each and every one of you, ladies and gentlemen. Clap your hands, do whatever it is you need to do. Show your appreciation, the wonderful, the gorgeous Mr. Martin Neeson. This is going to be a resting time for the next year, so on you two, this is the final time, Mr. Bob Barker! Sinners, saints, when I shouted out who killed the Kennedys, when I happened wrong, it was you and me, so let me please introduce myself, cause I'm a man of wealth and taste, and I've been around here for a long, long years, stolen labor and soul, and